Well, there could be a new superfood sprouting in the greater Sacramento region. Today, UC Davis is harvesting a small batch. And KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz shows us the special grain that could improve your health and the economy in the Golden State.
It's harvest day on this UC Davis field. Researchers are excited about a new crop they planted called teff.
It's a grass. It's native to Eastern Africa. And in Ethiopia in particular.
Researcher Josh Hegarty says it's a staple grain in the Ethiopian diet and would benefit the Golden State and beyond.
It's a healthy grain. Many people call it the next superfood, just like quinoa.
Teff is much smaller than a poppy seed, but researchers say it has three times more iron and twice as much fiber as traditional grains.
Queen Sheba Restaurant on Broadway in Sacramento sparked the teff research project at UC Davis. They use the grain for their signature flatbread.
Well, we were approached by Tion at Queen Sheba Restaurant. She has been having some trouble sourcing at a reasonable cost teff due to some export restrictions in Ethiopia.
Teff is quick to mature on fields and requires a place with mild winters like California. Now 30 different varieties are being harvested to see which ones will thrive best.
We were curious about new possibilities we could bring to growers, and we're excited to see where this goes.
It's very exciting for me.
And UC Davis researcher Dr. Ghazal Wold knows firsthand the benefits of teff. He grew up in Ethiopia and has eaten the grain his whole life.
I think teff in California means it is not a fancy crop anymore, but it is a must-to-have crop.
Researchers hope they are onto something and that the crop soon becomes a household name.
Nobody gets into plant breeding to become famous, but it's always very rewarding to see the products of your research driving value to farmers and being enjoyed by consumers.
Once you used to know teff, I think they will be excited very much.
Near UC Davis, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.